wide awake waiting on a good night kiss. Sipping 90 proof, talking to the moon, counting down the hours till it's 2 a.m. Never thought I would be like this. But as long as the night ends with you, and the yellow cat shooting me a text, say you're coming home soon. As long as I can get on your calling in the bed, after sipping out your high-end shoes, I ain't lying, saying have a good time. Out with your girls, girl, do what you do. No matter how late, baby, I'll be staying up.
No more struggles over here. Come on, now I'm up.
Even if I tried without you by my side, I'd be dreaming with my eyes open. I'd be tossing and turning all night, babe. Yeah. But as long as the night ends with you, and the other kid shooting me a text, ain't coming home soon. As long as I can bet, I'm crawling in the bed after sipping out your high heel shoes. Your girls, girl, do what you do. No matter how late, baby, I'll be staying up. I can't stay without you, no.
All right. Well, thank you. Perfect.
I'm also going to do it on my fly.
Well, good afternoon, and on behalf of Alicia and Daniel, I want to welcome you to this beautiful venue to be the witnesses to the exact moment in time and space when these two hearts start to beat as one. Daniel and Alicia have made their promises to each other by the sharing of rings and vows of love and faithfulness with us as their witnesses, and therefore, by the power vested in me by this province, I now pronounce that they are, at this very moment in time and space, husband and wife. Daniel, you may kiss your beautiful bride. Family and friends, it is my honor to present to you for the very first time, the brand new husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Arcari.
Exact day, 12 years ago, Dan asked me to be his girlfriend. Never in my wildest dreams could I have imagined that the boy I liked at 15 would grow into the man I love and he would become my husband. A lot has changed since then. I no longer have braces, thankfully. and you no longer spike your hair. But one thing that has never changed is the love I have for you. We have spent the past 8 years living in different cities, but through it all, you have remained a constant in my life, always reminding me that everything will be okay and everything will work out in the end. Thank you for agreeing to take on all the ups and downs of this crazy life with me. There's no one else I'd rather embark on this journey with. I am so excited to finally be able to call you my husband. I will love you always.
So here goes nothing, in case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I this life without you, even though I don't.